today we're at the Breakers in Newport, Rhode Island. We'll go in and take a tour of the house. So this would have been the carriage entrance for the main guests coming in and around about here, up from the main gate entrance over there. Picture of the Breakers from the outside, and the main two floors were for the Vanderbilts, and all the servants were on the top floors, and they had quite a number. I'm told that the estimate is that there were 40 gardeners looking after the property, and 33 indoors servants. Quite a household. Well, today we're here to tour the Breakers, and we're just on the outside waiting for our tour to start. This is the home of Cornelius Vanderbilt II. Well, I should say cottage. He had another home in New York City, of course. But this was his summer cottage. Rhode Island, Newport. So let's go in and have a look. Cornelius Vanderbilt. This is the breakfast room. The butler's pantry.
Outside. Yes. Okay. Thank you.
Mr. Vanderbilt's dressing room. Office bedroom. Mrs. Vanderbilt's bedroom and office. Gertrude Vanderbilt's bedroom. She was the oldest child. The upper loggia. The butler's pantry. This is the warming oven. The door here is
Oh, excuse me.
The safe. All the silver was locked up in here.